Recently, a landmark football game was played. Landmark, not because of the way it was played on the field, but because of the way it was played on TV. You see, this was the country's first network telecast transmitted over cables made up of hair-thin optical fibers. Cables which will eventually carry thousands of times more information without taking up any more space. GTE.
Disc photography by Kodak. It's changing the way people take pictures.
Picture a brand new world.
The Kodak disc camera advances the film automatically, so you can get the pictures you may have missed before. And it knows when to flash, and can flash again in 1 1/3 seconds. All you do is push one button. The Kodak Disc 4000 camera. Bet you know someone who'd love one.
Picture a brand new.
Today's game is brought to you by Chevrolet. Chevrolet is USA One, and USA One is taking charge. By Natural Light, the beer with a taste for food. And by De Beers, the name that stands for diamonds, the perfect gift for any occasion. A diamond is forever.
Some Chevy trucks are taking charge. America's hottest-selling new size pickup, Chevy S-10, is now available in two new models, S-10 Maxi Cab and S-10 Blazer, all available with the revolutionary Instatrak four-wheel drive system. Chevy S-10, from America's truck sales leader. Tough Chevy trucks are taking charge.
And now on new 82 models only, get 10.9% financing that can save you hundreds of dollars on financing costs.
What's more natural than...
When football fans and food team up for tailgating time, what's more natural than Natural Light from Anheuser-Busch? The beer with a taste for food that just naturally leaves you room for more. So when you're going for that extra yard,
what's more natural than Natural Light?
A diamond, a miracle. Every diamond is rare, but a diamond of a carat or more is only one in a million. And like love, becomes more precious with time. The diamond solitaire, born from the earth, reborn on a woman. An extraordinary diamond of a carat or more. Show the world you couldn't have made it without her.
Light up your eyes, unwrap your smiles. Let your arms undo the miles. Bring your heart back home and find that special face. Decorate your time with laughter. Let the hours live ever after.
In the past 40 years, Chevrolet has brought more people home for the holidays than anyone. Have a happy new year, America.
Off your New Year's Day with the biggest bowl bonanza ever. First, the Fiesta Bowl, then the granddaddy of them all, the Rose Bowl, followed by the Orange Bowl. All this without ever changing your dial on NBC Sports New Year's Day.
We are USA One. Taking charge, utilizing advanced engine technology in a front-wheel drive Cavalier. With a new high-compression, electronically fuel-injected 2-liter engine, an available 5-speed transmission, at a new lower price, Chevrolet's going to give the imports competition they haven't seen before. The new Cavalier from America's sales leader.
And now on new 82 models only, get 10.9% financing that can save you hundreds of dollars on financing costs.
What's more natural than Natural Light?
When the recipes call for hearty portions and holiday cheer, what's more natural than Natural Light from Anheuser-Busch?
La, 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 la.
The beer with a taste for food that just naturally leaves you room for more. When it's the season for second helpings.
What's more natural than Natural Light?
Alcoa presents Fantastic Finishes. 1980, Bart Starr's Packers have a chance to beat the Bears in overtime. Chester Markle's kick is up and blocked. The ball bounces back into Markle's hands. Nothing for Chester to do now but tuck it in and run. He picks up a needed block along the way and cruises 25 yards into the end zone. The Packers win 12-6 on their own block field goal on the game's final play.
Why has the all-aluminum can become America's favorite recyclable beverage container?
Because aluminum cans stack so easily.
Stack? Because aluminum cans carry so easily. They're safe. They don't break.
Aluminum really protects the taste.
Because we're able to recycle aluminum cans.
That's it! Shoppers love those stackable, lightweight, unbreakable, taste-protecting, recyclable all-aluminum cans!
Yay!
Like a lot of people, I'm taking better care of my body. Better care of my skin, too.
With Skin Bracer Aftershave. Shaving is rough, so I use Skin Bracer. It cools and smooths skin. Tightens pores. That's the tingle. Smells great, too. But Skin Bracer is not cologne. It's skin care that feels good. That's why more men are saying, thanks. I needed that.
Skin Bracer, now in Spice, too. Takes care of men who take care of their skin. Skin Bracer Aftershave.
By Mennen.
Don't pass that up. Tomorrow, we've got an NFL doubleheader action here on NBC Sports. The Battle of Ohio features the Browns visiting Ken Anderson and the defending AFC champion Bengals. Many of you will see the Steelers against the Bills. And at 4 o'clock Eastern, the Raiders and the Chiefs renew their rivalry while the Broncos tangle with the Rams in Los Angeles. Check your local listings for the times and the games in your area. It all starts at 12:30 Eastern time with NFL 82. Right here on the home of the Super Bowl, NBC Sports. And stay tuned tonight for this fine program.
A promotional fee has been paid to NBC by United Airlines. We serve more of this land's top 100 business centers than any other airline. Fly the friendly skies.
This has been a presentation of NBC Sports, the leader in innovative sports television.
President Reagan says the Soviets are spending more for defense than we are. Does that mean they're stronger? Do we have to spend as much? The story Monday on NBC Nightly News.